So what the people do is when they come in, is they pick off what they want initially, and then when they're finished, they put it in, vote on that, and put it into the ballot box. And that will go to Adamstown and Palmerstown tomorrow, and the votes will be counted in the chambers in front of the local county councillors.
I vote for extending garden for people who want to allotments and the multi games wall and tree sculpture.
I also did the same multi games walls, the allotments and the tree sculptures.
And the park.
Westminster Park as well.
So I was voting for the restoration of King John's Bridge around the corner. It's the oldest bridge in Ireland, dating back to the year 1210.
I voted for the playground and the kids' wall, as I think they could best benefit the community.